How's it going, Griffin Nation? I'm Chris Hernandez, and it's time for another edition of On the Hill with Hernandez. Men's basketball played Goldey-Beacom College in the nightcap of Tuesday's doubleheader. Here are the highlights. There unfortunately won't be a postseason for the team this season, but they're still having fun in their last game of the season. LeBron All, bucket fader, that's good. Hand down, man down. The man they call Meets for Three, lean with it, rock with it. That one goes through. To the second, Butler puts his man in the spin cycle, and he hits the left-handed runner. Hustle play right here. Bell saves it. Great ball movement. Everyone gets a touch. Kevin McQuaid dumps it to Brian Quill for the flush. Bell in transition. No one in front of him. He's going to bring the boom. Get up there, young fella. Next possession. Bell does the same thing, this time with one hand for protection. The roller coaster ride that is Andrew Conboy continues. Quick rip to the basket, and the Suki lay-in goes in. The Griffs had their bright spots, but they would fall 96-63. Bell finished with 17 points on 43% shooting. I spoke with head coach Jesse Bouster after the game for his thoughts and Andrew Conboy to gain some perspective on his 2017 season.
I think this group has been through a lot this year. We had a lot of injuries, a couple guys that had left the team, and they've played really hard through everything. And our practices have been great despite the no wins. I mean, we did win one game last week. But it's been a struggle, but their attitude's been real good. We've talked about like their character and how hard they played. So pregame, we really just talked about finishing strong and leaving with a good taste in our mouth. And up until about the 7.5 minute mark, I had a pretty good taste in my mouth. We were down by five, and then we kind of lost our minds, and they go on a 30-0 run, and that doesn't leave a good taste in my mouth. Well, we need to add some players. We need to add some scoring. But, with the guys that we have coming back, they now have a lot of experience. I don't think we played particularly smart. I think they need to go back and watch some film of our games and see where we kind of lost a lot of games with some less than heady plays. But it's just a matter of getting in the weight room and getting stronger, getting in the gym and getting some reps. But the fact that we played together all year and now we'll have another full year, I think that can only make us a better team. And then we'll bring in some recruits that will add to the talent pool, and I think we'll be right back at it next year.
There was a little bit of problems with the team early on. A lot of injuries, a lot of roster changes, and coach needed a player for practice to give guys a sub or to get 5-on-5. So he asked me to practice. And I practiced with them for a couple weeks, and then he asked me to suit up for the last 5 or 6 games. Yeah, it was a cool experience. I played in high school. I was originally gonna try out here, but decided not to. But it was definitely cool. I love playing with the guys, so it's just a good experience.
Although this was a challenging season for the Griffins, we look to see what's in store ahead of us in 2018. That's all for sports. Thanks for spending some time with me on the Hill. I'm Chris Hernandez. And I'll see you next time.